Oh, you know what? This is that Tawna level. I'm stupid. No, I'm not thinking about this. Wait. Oh. Shit. No, yeah, because there was the first level. This one right here, we gotta help. Unless that's Dingle. Unless this one was Dingle Dial. Then Tawna came help save us there. So that one might be Dingle Dial. So then this one, they help too. I'll go ahead and do it. Actually, I just regretted that because then I gotta go do the whole mask thing over again and I don't like it. I don't like it at all. At least we get a... I'm pretty sure we get a cutscene with her. So that's a good thing. Any minute. Yeah, we get a cutscene. In the beginning, obviously, I think we get one in the end, too.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon. Minus the Kaiju Tanuki.
The what? I'm gonna get a game over on this one. I'm like 100% sure I might actually get a game over. If I get a game over, I'm not gonna redo the level, obviously. I'll just do it later. I was gonna want to. No. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, the box, the hitbox for the oh, damn it, there was a flower on me. I'm really gonna get a game over. I didn't even know that flower in this one. The hitbox for the grappling hook on what boxes is it hit, it's really freaking weird. Oh, wait. There was something over here. Oh, look at that! There was a gem. I would skip right over that. Come on. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh. like, how the hell am I gonna get over there? I notice I can hit some boxes, and sometimes that it won't hit the enemy. That's really weird. There you go. Okay. Oh, you can jump on top of them. Excellent. I don't know, I figured because they're perceptions, because they're ghosts, that you couldn't do that. I guess not. Alright, now the part that I hate the most. I gotta redo it. Oh! Yep. I knew what I was doing first. I don't know why I changed my mind at the last minute. On me. The edge is very far. not far. It's not as close to the actual edge as you'd think it would be. But alright, we got this. Holy shit, it's harder. Ooh. Ooh, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh no. No, I'm not gonna go for it. Fuck no. Okay. I guess the game said nope. Yeah, the game's like, fuck you, you're gonna go do it. I'm like, okay. So I guess I'm gonna do it. Well, you're not in mall to miss that box. No sir, rebound. Ah, I still did it. Actually. Huh. I wonder if what I'm actually supposed to do is do that, jump, and then do the spin. Because I'm pretty sure you can do that. How many lives do I have? I have 3 lives. I'll have 2 lives if I fuck up. I guess I can test. I don't want to test it. I really don't. I don't want to get a game over. I mean, I'm so close to the end. I'm gonna get my second game over, aren't I? Oh, I got it! Oh. I don't know how. But I got it. It all just cost me was my Okoka mask. Sure, I missed the box. Alright. Oh.
I wish I didn't have to record live tests for my experiment, but you know, omelets, eggs, superpower toasins, marsupia. I mean, other animals.
Yeah, so I'm gonna miss another 4 because I really don't know how to get back. Oh no, wait, this was. Holy shit. So this one might feel a little bit easier, hopefully. Maybe I don't know. That's interesting at the very least. what common both them. They have some other different. There's something over there. Because I have to come down here regardless. I gotta break these regardless. I'll try leaving those there. And see what happens. No, yeah. Alright. Ooh, so I didn't need these blocks. Two. Three. Okay. Oh, actually. Yeah. Ooh, I almost screwed that up. I didn't. That should have been all the boxes in that bonus. Maybe I'll actually get the box gem this time again. Oh no. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, I didn't like that at all. I didn't like that. Where are you going? I didn't like that at all. I didn't like that at all. Yeah. Actually, just do it. I think I have a combo. Damn it. Alright. I have the plan, it's in my head. Visualize it now. Quite a bit of lives too when I started. When I got here. Alright. Okay, good. Cool. Actually, I should have checked to see if there was any box. Oh no. No.
Holy shit, 16 deaths. I didn't even.
Yeah, I'm really getting up there with the deaths. Oh, damn. I would have missed, 100% would have missed that box up there. Damn it. I'm so glad I screwed that one up. Okay. I was thinking that, I can do something. Okay. So I could do it if I jump. But when I'm already spinning, I jump, let it go. I've yet to see if I actually can get an invincibility master. Whatever. I'm gonna waste this. I'm not even gonna bother killing it. I'm not even gonna bother. Bother. One thing I do not like about this mask is that it once you go one direction, you can't turn the other way. It's too much momentum with everywhere you're going. Got them all? I think I actually got them all this time. I missed three boxes. God damn it, I missed three boxes. Oh god, it's so annoying. So annoying. How much battery life do I have left? Oh, alright. But I got 5 lives. I think I have more than what I started off with. Yep, 3, and then I guess the 4th level is the level and the boss at the same time. Oh. I don't know how much my little heart can take. Cutscene? I mean, it's gonna be a cutscene because it's taking the longest time to load. Maybe there's a cutscene inside. I don't know, because it takes a longer to load whenever there's some form of cut. Maybe there's another Tawna level? Maybe?
Birthday
card and signed them in. I could have been paid half. Ooh. I wonder if there's gonna be a. I guess if there was a pro level, it would be this one. I'll let this dragon come back.
I don't have the right body for it. Yeah.
I saw something over there. I think I saw. I'm probably gonna miss a few boxes. Probably a mix. I don't want to go with this. scared. Oh, good. Oh no. How much was that? 7 lives. Okay, still good. Still good on this. Show up the blow up. Yeah, I died. Okay. Obviously, I died. Oh. Oh no. No, no, no. Okay. Actually, is that somewhere I can hit? Oh, okay, I think that's somewhere I could actually land. So that's fine. I was gonna say, I don't know how to put that leap from that. I thought I was gonna die. Oof, alright. What the hell? I wish. Can you let me? I wish I could zoom in. Because obviously you can go through it. Huh. Oh. He fucked up. I almost killed himself.
Sometimes I think you're my only friend. And then I realize... No, that's right.
Oh, poor guy. It is kind of weird that we're enemies in this game. Because weren't we allies? In... Like, didn't we become allies at the end of the first game? And then the second in Crash Bandicoot. And in Crash 2, we were already allies. Stop him. He was to get the actual ending to the game. So I wonder why they made him an enemy again. Oh, oh, okay. Oh, what? Oh, scared me. But yeah, I wonder why he's an enemy again. I feel like I'm missing something, but I'm not remembering. Because he wasn't even in war. I know that for a fact. Oh. Wrong place. There we go. Yeah, because N.Brio wasn't in war. And Troopy took his place. Oh no. Oh, I missed two guys. Oh. Shit. Oh, damn it. I should have just let it go. I at least want the one. Yeah, okay, no. So it's... Oh, wait a minute. I can. Yeah, okay. How do I get that? Maybe I gotta jump on top of the dragon. Ah! Not any of them. So maybe I have to jump on top of the dragon, maybe? For that? Because I tried going from that top one. Oh no. Oh, I fucked it. Yeah, then we just continue with the level. Fuck it. Oh, fuck it again. Oh, shit. Oh, you dirty bastard. How dare you do that to me? I want to do it. I know I can get it. I know I can get it 100%. I mean, I almost did it the first try. I was just... Man, I'm psyching myself out. Where are you going? Shut up, N.Brio. Oh, man. Where are you going? Please don't go that way. Please go this way. Thank you very much. Oh, no. Oh, okay, just go back. I didn't think it would. I probably could have saved that. I'm pretty sure I saved it. Where's my level 6? I'm like 50% sure I probably could have saved that. There's a checkpoint. Come on, there we go. Alright, let's see. Oh, no. Yeah. I think I was fine. Okay, come on. Let's. Let's be serious. There we go. Oh, damn you! Holy shit, that actually threw me off. That actually startled me. It really startled me. How many limbs? 18? I was actually really close to 80%. That's a lot closer than I thought it'd be. Ooh, my hands are all sweaty. Yeah. I need to dry them off. I'm guessing each level has its own skin. What I wish for the gems, I wish that they stacked. I think that would have been better than just saying, oh, get all the gems in one level to unlock one skin. I think it would have been better. It's like, oh, okay, you collected this many in total. You need this many for... Because I'm pretty sure it's 6 on each level either way. So that way you can choose what skin you can get rather than having to complete a level you probably don't like for a skin that you would like.
Any guesses on your reward? I'll give you a hint. It's something you've had before.
Crystal? Oh, I wonder if I can... You know what? I don't think I got... Oh. Jump. Oh. Oh, shit. I should have... I should have jumped off of that. I guess you do have... Oh.
Once I perfect my potion, I'll be strong enough to defeat anyone, even Horton. I just need to test my might against this formidable foe.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense that he's evil. I probably screwed up somewhere, so I missed out on that? Perhaps? Oh, damn it. Head up. Oh my god, I didn't even see that box in the water. I don't need a water jump here. Up there. checkpoint. Can I get up there? Oh, shit. I did that way too fucking early. I'm glad I hit. I'm glad I still made it. Barely. Ooh. Oh, shit. I fucked it. Oh. Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, man.
You make a good team. If you survive my trial, if you enjoy your reward, then we will make an even better team. Yes, yeah.
So I guess he's with Vortex because he knows he can defeat him and he wants to test out his science on us, I guess. It's still weird that he's evil to me. I don't know if I missed any. I probably missed any. I don't think I have yet on this level, so. So on that one with the nitro, I should have done this one. I'm already at 3 deaths. Something. Actually, probably that's what I'm doing. this way. Oh shit. I thought that was an actual platform. Can miss it. I'll start to think that you couldn't miss it because I've never. Damn. I legitimately was starting to think that I couldn't just miss out that if I just. Oh, damn it. Man, I'm starting to think that once if I just jump, it would register automatically. Nope. Maybe I gotta jump sooner. No, I could. Slight invincibility. Try doing it a little bit sooner. Ah, damn it. Okay, yeah, so I know where to go. God damn. Oh shit, when did I hit record? I didn't want to do that. Supposed to be live streaming. Let's see. So I'm fucking this up somewhere. Can I see that there is something else? Oh no. That's just my towards the end of it. Yeah, that might be it. It might be just go towards all the just go all the way towards the end. It could be an auto run or something. So I'm just gonna try to do it like it's an auto run and then like. No, cause you slip. They do slip. Shit. I actually don't know how to do this. I'm probably gonna get. I keep missing it. I feel like I shouldn't be missing it if I jump. I feel like I'm jumping right. I feel like I'm jumping when I'm supposed to. I'm 100% sure I'm doing it correctly. I mean, obviously I'm not doing it correctly because I keep dying, but. Maybe I have to hold it? Maybe I have to hold it. Whenever I'm jumping off. Oh, why'd I do that? I do not know why I did that. That made zero sense. I do not know why I did that. I knew what was going on, and I still did it. Damn. It's sparkling, so don't. Oh no. Damn it. Well, I didn't get the. I need to stop worrying about the glass. Seriously, I need to stop worrying about these damn boxes. I didn't get the checkpoint. I mean, I didn't get the bonus boxes, so I can't get the, all the boxes. I'm not going to worry about the 80%. I don't know why I just jumped into it, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm so mad. Alright, we got this. 100% got this. Ooh, okay. Still got this. Just gotta remember. I actually have to use these masks. Yep, I don't know what to do. I legitimately don't know what to do. Alright. So I might take a break after this. Yeah, I'm gonna go break. I'm actually like really tired. I'm starting to like super tired. The coffee helped a little bit, but not what I need. Ah, damn it. Yep. Oh, I psyched myself out there. Alrighty. Let's do it. We've got this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit. Boom. Come back to me. There we go. We're gonna jump R2, spin. Two. Oh, I fucked it. Having a itchy finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. If I get my second game over, I'm probably gonna stop streaming. Cause I'm gonna start at the beginning anyway, so I'll be like I never did the level, so. And that'll probably be where I end it. Ooh, I almost just screwed that up too. Eesh. Just focus. Ah, damn it. I thought I made it. Yep, I'm gonna get my second game over. Hooray. But yeah. Ooh, alright. I'll wait for it to come back. I can't take it too slow, but I'm gonna take it as slow as I can. As slow as the game will allow me to do it. There we go. Alrighty. Doing great. Not focused about the boxes. And we got another life. Excellent.
Yes, hurry! Your reward is just up ahead.
Oh no. Alright, so you don't just cut, so we'll just break the boxes for you. So we'll go ahead and leave them off. Because I'm not. Until the fire goes out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ready, there we go. Fuck. I'm not worried. I don't care about this box. Take me out of this level, please. Ah, sure, Coco. Thanks. Oh, you fucking got through that somehow. Fucking hell. I missed a shitload of boxes too, but I don't give a damn. Almost 20 lost. Yep. Oh. My god. Four hours, holy shit. I didn't realize I was streaming that long. Alright, let's see. Menu. Let's go. Oh, there's platinum relics too. Oh, there's only 4 color gems. Holy shit. I wonder what those ends are on the bottom. Pass on. Yeah. I don't know what those. So there's 21. No, there's 38 levels. Alright, so options. Back. I think I could just. That's right. Auto save. So. Let's quit the title.